Official U.S. Navy films show our jet fighter bombers plastering North Vietnam communication and boat repair facilities. Bridges, bypasses, and storage areas were also blasted by Skyhawk and Phantom jets from the aircraft carrier Kitty Hawk. Peking claimed the raids, quote, blatantly intruded into Chinese airspace. Our pilots hit only military targets. Air Force jets struck close to Hanoi once again, and the ground war moved to within 10 miles of the North Vietnam border.